Alright, we are back with some Elden Ring. We finally arrived at Mohgwyn Palace. Been looking for this location for a while, but I finally found the portal to it, which is accessible through the consecrated snowfield. It's like kind of right in this area of the map. Also found a really good location for farming runes right at the this beginning portion are a bunch of Albanyorics that drop about 2,000 runes apiece, and there are tons of them. Yeah, it's pretty ideal for farming runes. First got here, I went through and did this numerous times and leveled up like three times, I think. But you can see I already have close to 20,000. Go ahead and use a rune arc here. I think coming up can also make use of a mimic tier summon in this next little area, so these Albanyorics are everywhere in this place, so. Okay. Yeah, you just have to be wary of that rolling attack, as you can see. We should be able to easily reobtain the runes that we lost. Also, I've been trying to get an ancient or a somber ancient dragon smithing stone for a while now, so I can upgrade the Rivers of Blood katana that I have. And I think that's gonna be like an end game thing that I'll have to look for, because I'm not having any luck finding any. Already doubled our rune total. Maybe just try to pick these guys off one by one. careful enough. Well, we'll have 73,000 runes sitting there waiting for us. Might even just try to accelerate the pace of this right now. Well, no luck with the companions, so we'll keep going. To chill. Be able to level up twice when we're out of this place. Oh, almost got me again. And I think we should be able to use Mimic Tear soon. Yeah. thought we could. Bunch of them pop out when you try to go over here. Yeah. Damn. That attack is nasty if it hits you. I'm just gonna try to cruise and get those runes and then come back. Shit, I'm stuck. I think I just want to kind of move sneakily past some of these guys just so I can get to the next side of grace. Feeling that's gonna burst out at me. Yeah, absolutely hate those crow enemies. So, oh shit, what's that? Oh, it's a girl. Closer we do that side of grace. Oh shit. This is a bad spot to get. Oh my god. Get him? Holy shit. Alright, that was a close one. Again. Yep. How many times does that guy invade you, dude? shit. Just want to get to that side of grace, please. Oh, God! Maybe that's a dead end over there. Just keep going this way then. Tangle with you right now. There we go. Got the map at least. Side of grace. There we go. $289 and they're more trouble than they're worth. Okay. Oh, it looks like we can probably level up twice as well. And we are at 120. Let's see how many runes we're gonna get from these. Okay. Almost another level up too. Sweet. God's name is waiting for us in here. Oh shit. Oh, one of these guys. I hate these guys. Priest or something. It's an enemy? Oh, wow.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer?
Yes. Ooh, okay. Oh, he's got 5 stone sword keys? What? I mean, I'm gonna have to buy all those. 3 rune arcs? If I do, probably gonna need these.
I must apologize. I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
Oh, you're good. Item ahead. Luckily, that bloody slash does a lot of damage. That's cool, he's still playing his violin over there. Smithing Stone 8. Thank you. Is that where we came in from, or is that a way out? I see... I don't know. I see the light. I'm heading for it. God, okay. Do we wanna try this right now? I'm scared. I mean, we gotta get a companion for this, right? We'll deal with these Alvin Yoricks, and then... Ooh, and we got one of those dudes up there, too. Is this a lift? Yep. Did I activate this, that side of grace? Pretty sure I did. Okay, whew, that was close. It is St. Patrick's Day, so I'm not surprised that, people aren't willing to help, or at least aren't online. Yeah, I kind of want to deal with this guy first. One at a time. Well done. Okay. Better not teleport me. Yes! Oh, yes, I'm so happy right now. Hell yeah, dude. Alright. Let's upgrade our weapon. Oh, we can even use it before the boss, too. It's gonna be sick. Yep, there's the palace. Sweet. Okay, I'm excited.
Lay out your arms, then.
Lay out your arms.
Oh, yeah. Is that fully upgraded then? Wait, that can't be fully upgraded, right? Oh, it's pretty cool looking too. It isn't as long as the Nagakiba though.
Out your arms.
Smithing stone ones. I'm pretty sure they sell them. Is that literally like the final upgrade for that? That sucks. Because I could just continue to upgrade the Nagakiba in that case. Which I might just do that right now, too. We'll see how it goes, though, because I think the L2 attack or whatever is probably superior on this weapon, but the stats aren't. Let's keep upgrading the Nagakiba, though. We might as well. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it goes with this weapon. We want to test it out.
I see.
Okay, we got 45,000 still, so let's... Oh yeah, let me get one more level up out of that. Let's see. Oh yeah. And that scales with, so arcane with the corpse piler. Or the Rivers of Blood katana, I should say. Corpse piler is the ashes. Okay, yeah, let's go to that. Let's go here and give this thing a shot, test it out. Oh, yeah. Still three hits, but it's doing more damage on the second swing. Oh, and it's got like an overhand slash. That's nice. Yeah, you can see the blood loss on it too. It's nice. Alright, let's try this. Ooh, that's nice for chaining together some combos, too. Ooh, that feels good. So can we do one, two, then chain it? Or maybe one. I'm used to the length of the Nagakiba now, so I'm mindful of that. And that L2 attack uses a lot of FP. Yeah, quite a bit more than Bloody Slash does. Well, anyway. I still think I kind of like the Nagakiba just because it's just the range is superior. Let's pair this with, oh, and we can't use Blood Flame Blade now. It's already magic, so. Yeah, they each have their strengths, but also, I feel like this one might be just weaker in comparison overall. I don't know. We could also respec into this. Respec into intelligence for that. But I think I was mainly going for a blood build. Yeah, because now that we've upgraded the Nagakiba, almost the same as River's Blood, too. Just like the range on this one so much better, and I like how quick the attacks are. Take some getting used to, but I like this one. Bloody Slash is just so good and barely uses any FP. I can't decide. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to save the Moog fight for next time, but I was just kind of trying to introduce this area. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, all that stuff helps. I'm trying to grow this channel, but ultimately it's like I'm not doing anything innovative here. I'm playing games and I'm sharing my experience, so... But yeah, one thing I wanted to mention was I'm going to be, once Shadow of the Erdtree comes out, I'm probably going to be leaning into that pretty hard, but I think I want to do another Elden Ring, like, New Game Plus playthrough and focus on a different style of character and then kind of share that in, like, a longer format, like, do it in larger streams so I can share more content at once. But for now, this is how I'm doing it. So, yeah. Thanks again, y'all, and peace, and have a good one.